When the FBI told me about their top-secret time machine, I thought it was a joke. But then, the boy arrived. And I could tell he was a long way from home.
He's coming! Magician!
And he wasn't alone.
Death itself!
Some people really shouldn't be allowed to time travel.